there's part of the communal garden. In some of the schemes that we have, we have communal drying facilities. That appeals to some people, but it's not for others. In other projects we've worked on, we are introducing condensing water drying facilities within the property. In some cases, we give those to the tenant on their first on the first let, essentially. But just a point of clarification, we probably made this assumption everyone knows who Alliance Homes is, and it's probably useful for us just to clarify. We are the organisation that inherited Somerset Council's housing stock in 2006, and therefore we are essentially a landlord of 6,500 homes, former council homes, and as we recognise the crisis of affordability and the crisis of supply in housing, we are a developer of affordable housing. So the comment around we're generating profit, the rents charged by customers here are set by a government rent formula. These will be 80% of the local market rent, and that's set by Homes England, the department through which we access grant funding to help subsidise this development. The only reason we can access grant funding from the government is because this is a loss-making exercise. This is generating a loss over the term of our 30-year business plan. So there is no profit generated here. In terms of housing allocations, North Somerset Council essentially have a system whereby customers bid to allocate a property, and bidding and allocation is based on housing need. It's based on your personal circumstances, whether you're statutory homeless, whether you have children, whether you have you're economically active. So the criteria by which these properties are let is set by policy through the living.
Yeah, sorry,
guys,
come on.
So just based on that
problem,
I just want to clarify, having rented properties recently, said on average between 1,100 to 1,400. If you took that average at about 1,300 and said you're 80%, these properties, on three bed would be about 1040. So looking at the flat terms of those kind of things, it's still going to be a good £800 to rent.
We're working on the NHA cap. So
yeah, I understand that, but I'm trying to understand, I'm talking about affordable rent for people in Cllr. And the price it is in Cllr, when you talk about 80%,
I can get a flat back marina for 1,000.
And